All right, our next guest came to work with his boss. The movie's called Escape Plan, The Extractors. Here's Devon Sawa, the actor, and John Herzfeld, the director. John, no schlub he. Did you really room with Sylvester Stallone?
He slept in the downstairs closet of my apartment at the University of Miami when he got kicked out of his own place.
No way. Big closet.
Right.
Yeah. Big closet, because I had another roommate, and he moved in and lived there.
I wouldn't think of him as being able to fit in that closet.
It was a huge closet.
Okay.
But he took over pretty much most of the downstairs, too.
Matt,
yes.
You got to see these two on set. You could tell they're old friends from they bicker. There's one, two jabs. Everyone's
right.
It's really, really quite interesting to see.
And you tell me, because obviously you're considerably younger than Sly Stallone.
Yeah.
He's still as tough as he's ever been?
Yeah, he's... He's surprisingly tough. He had me in a headlock at one point that I was like, wow, this guy's 70, what? It was just, you start seeing little tracers, but he's a tough man. He keeps in good shape, for sure.
All right, and tough shoot, all nights.
All nights.
At a prison in Ohio for a lot of it?
Yeah.
Pretty much all of it.
We were at the old Shawshank Redemption prison where they shot that. All nights, we'd start at 4 or 5 in the afternoon, go home around 8 or 9 in the morning. It was a creepy place to shoot.
Sundown to sunup.
Yeah.
Wow. And John, what are the elements that make an action thriller work? What do you need to have it?
Well, basically the foundation of this movie, I wanted to be fights, hand-to-hand fights. Devon has an amazing, brutal beatdown with Sly. Mm-hmm. And I wanted to film them in wide shots with very few cuts so you could see that we have the actors who can deliver the goods. They're incredible physical specimens, all of them. Devon had a great fight. He's had 15 years MMA experience with Sly. Dave Bautista had a great fight. Max Zhang, who's a Chinese actor who the audience will be introduced to here, he's great. So I wanted fights. We don't have green screen, no slow motion,
right. No
sped up shots. Wow. What you see is what you get.
And we had the same stunt team that did John Wick and Black Panther and that. So we had a incredible crew of people that were
I'm struck on your friends. We're going to look at a clip in a second. What makes a great fight?
I think what makes a great fight is emotion. So you're emotionally involved in the character's plight. Second of all, I think what makes a great fight is you understand the geography of the fight. You're not lost. You see punches and wait, where am I? How did this happen? Mm-hmm. So great fights are you're clear. Chris, there's great clarity to fights.
Yeah.
And I think that's
a lot of chemistry too.
Fight.
There was great chemistry between me and Sly when we got there. We just we were able to read each other
right. Well. Oh wow.
So he has a fight with Sly. It's almost a minute. With no cuts in a 7x9 foot cell, no padding, that is as brutal and violent.
We had a choreographed fight set.
Right.
Sly watched it when he got there, and he's like, you know what? Let me try something. Let's just get in this room and let's just fight. Let's just fight and see how it works. And if it doesn't work, we'll go back to the choreographed fight. But let's just get in there and fight. And we did, and it was amazing.
And in the old days, they used to do this with the camera angle. They'd throw a punch, and miss. But nowadays, you actually hit each other.
Well, we didn't hit each other, but there was a
close?
Couple body shots that landed.
Yeah, right.
The headlocks were all real, but we did pull and we did do the sweeping, hooks and stuff like that. But other than that, the walls, he would throw me into these walls and I'd throw him back.
Wow.
And it was all pretty brutal.
Let's jump to a clip. Here we go. Take a look.
I'm looking for Ray Breslin.
Right here.
This is for you.
Goes around, comes around. Ray Breslin, by the time you see this, I'll have Daya Zhang, and they'll be coming for you.
Daya.
Is that that?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Lester Clark Jr., my ex-partner's son.
Ooh, Escape Plan, The Extractors is out on Blu Ray, DVD, and digital HD today.
Yes.
Gents, nice to see
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody. All right.